Every year, millions of tons of metals ends up in landfills. This not only damages the environment, but also wastes a valuable commodity. And Rem are specialists in building the machines that enable separation and recycling of shredder residues from cars, electronics, and household appliances. Our innovative, patented flotation processes are specifically engineered to maximize the recovery of metals from shredder waste. This is how it works. The shredder input can be ASR, automotive shredder residue, WE, waste of electrical and electronic equipment, or IBA, incinerated bottom ash. Washed material is placed into a flotation drum, filled with what we call a medium. That doesn't mean it can read your mind. We mean a liquid consisting of water with an added substance to make it heavier. With a density of 1.4 kilograms per liter, 40% heavier than water, the medium ensures plastics float while the metals sink. The plastics float to one side of the drum, while the metals are screwed out at the other side. After separation, the medium is recovered and the material rinsed. The plastics are then transported to a plastic recycling system, while the metals continue to the heavy media system. For heavy media separation, we raise the density to 2.2 or 3.2 kilograms per liter to float out magnesium and aluminium, with the heavier metals as the final sinking fraction. This achieves a separation efficiency of nearly 100%, while also allowing the maximum amount of medium to be recovered. In other words, AdRem technology delivers the most accurate and the highest capacity separation available.
At the end of the flotation process, we have separated plastics, aluminium, magnesium, and heavy metals.
The AdRem medium separation process makes it possible to successfully recover the final percentages of metals and plastics, saving millions of tons of CO2 output while creating significant value for the customer. Together, we are working towards a sustainable future. AdRem.